Good morning, Walden Jags. I'm Gracie from Cyclones.
And I'm Jakar from Thunder. Today is Thursday, November 5th, and today is a silver day.
And now on to Dr. Stucker and Mrs. DeDonder.
Good morning, Walden Jaguars. It's so good to be here today on a Thursday. I'm here because I want to say thank you so very much for wearing your masks on your nose, on your face, for washing your hands, and for staying 6 feet apart. That's key. Oh, no! No! Mrs. DeDonder!
My hands smell funny.
You need to wash your hands. You need to put your mask up. And you need to stay 6 feet away from me. Sorry. I really like Mrs. DeDonder, but she has to stay 6 feet away from me. Don't be like Mrs. DeDonder. Make sure you're taking care of your business. Walden Jaguars, hashtag Walden Strong.
Next slide. And now on to the pledge.
Together we say, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The winners from the the National Junior Honor Society Red Ribbon Week Photo Challenge. The winners were congratulations to the Eagles, and the Imagineer team winner was Miss Peeler's 8th grade speech Purple Tooth 2 Class B Day.
For lunch today, we have mini corn dogs, buffalo crunchers, and for premium, we have Asian buffet. Sides, we have green beans, corn, pears, and a candy chip cookie.
The Major Savers video.
Hello, Park Hill students, staff, friends, and family. Chris here from Major Saver. Whipple school year is off to a great start. We know things are a bit different, but we're so excited to be here kicking off the Major Saver fundraiser in your school today. Each one of you are going home with a packet. It looks just like this. Please do us a huge favor and please put your first and last name at the top of the packet, as well as your teacher's name and grade. That way, if it gets lost or misplaced, we can get it back to you as quickly as possible. Fold it, put it in your backpack or your take-home folder. Get this out tonight. Share this information with your family. There's a lot of good information on and inside of our packet this year. Inside the packet, you will find your Major Saver flyer. At the top of the flyer, there's a picture of both the front and back of this year's Major Saver card designed specifically for Park Hill. It has 21 area businesses on it, all offering a buy one, get one free deal or a special discount to the cardholder. The card itself costs $15. In addition to those 21 area businesses, we also feature our Major Saver app listed here on the top portion of the card. It includes thousands of reusable offers that can be used both locally, regionally, and nationwide for those of you that get out and travel. Who are some good people to sell the Major Saver card to? Mom and dads, aunts and uncles, grandparents, friends of the family. If you're involved with sports or activities outside of school and it's cool with them, take this along with you. You might run into someone that doesn't have a student here in the district and they'll end up buying a card from you because it's such an awesome deal. Now there are two ways that somebody can go about purchasing a card. Option number one, cash or check. You're gonna put their money in this envelope. You're gonna write their name on the back so you know whose money you have collected. Then you will bring this envelope with the money in it back to school on one of the collection days listed here at the very top of the packet, top left-hand corner. The very first day is Monday, November the 9th, and the last day is Monday, November the 16th. If at any time you have money in your envelope on any of those days, teachers, if you would, please collect them first thing in the morning. Send them to the office. We're handling our collection process a little bit different this year. Send them to the office. We'll take care of everything down there. We'll take the money out. We'll put the cards in. We'll put the prizes in. And then we'll give you your packet back so you can keep on selling until that last day, Monday, November the 16th. option number two for purchasing a card. I want to bring your attention here to the front part of our packet. It talks about our contactless ordering program. It allows you to go to our website, Majorsaver.com, click on the button at the very top that says create a unique student link. You'll be able to enter in all of your student information. You or your parents can do this, and it'll give you a unique link that you can then send to friends and family via text, social media, email. It's a great way to go about maximizing sales. Now don't forget, through our online program, if you have friends or family that live outside of Park Hill, maybe other areas of Kansas City, maybe further out, we work with over 100 school districts throughout the Midwest and Texas, from Denver, Dallas, Chicago, to Indianapolis. So look those people up, see if they might be able to purchase a Majorsaver card and help you maximize your sales. Now, on the back side of the flyer is a picture of all of our classroom prizes. Stay tuned for that prize information. Hey, Park Hill students, Chris here with your prize information. On the back side of your Majorsaver flyer, you will see a picture of all of our classroom incentives. Our prizes start from your classroom selling just 10 Majorsaver cards, and they go all the way to 100. It's important to remember that the Majorsaver prizes are cumulative, so if your class sells 100 cards, everybody in your classroom will get a prize from each level. Now let's get started. Our prize for selling 10 Majorsaver cards, we have our Moody Made keychains. They come in all different unique designs, crazy faces. They're soft and squishy. You can hang them off your backpack like I've done here. They work as a zipper pull or a keychain. But again, if your classroom sells 10 cards, every student will get one of our Moody Made keychains. If your classroom sells 20 cards, we have our Hip Hop Hoppers. Again, they come in all different colors. Put them on a hard surface, press them down, off they fly. These are our 20-point prizes, are our Hip Hop Hoppers, if your classroom sells 20 cards. Whoops! If we go sell 30 cards for your classroom, we have our 2-in-1 Top and Saucer Launcher. The top portion is here. You guys know how a top works. Put it down on the ground, it spins around. Doesn't work too well in the back of my hand. And then the best part is it comes with two UFO flyers. Twist it on the launcher, give it a quick press, off it flies, that thing really goes. That's our UFO Top and Saucer Launcher, the prize for your class selling 30 or more cards. At our 40-point prize level, we have our Cable Bites. They go on the end of your charging cable. They come in all different animals. We've got porcupines, hippos, dogs, cats, all sorts of fun stuff. These are our prizes for selling 40 Majorsaver cards. We go to 50. At our 50-point prize level, again, one of my personal favorites, we have our Bluetooth earbud speakers, or earphones, really. I don't know why it's called speakers, but I got something about that coming up here in just a second. But our 50-point prize for your classroom is our wireless earpod earphones. Now, onto the speaker that I just mentioned. Our 75-point prize is our Bluetooth LED speaker. Again, you can connect this to any Bluetooth device, has LEDs on the inside of it, has great sound, and again, this is the 75-card prize for your classroom. And then last but not least is our 100-point prize. We have our LED message board. It comes with all different letters, numbers, and symbols. Simply plug them in here to the front, turn it on. They glow in the dark. They're awesome. This is our LED message board. And again, this is the classroom prize if your classroom sells 100 cards. Stay safe selling, and we look forward to seeing you next week.
We hope you enjoyed the Majorsaver kickoff video. Many of you are familiar with the Majorsaver program. It is a very easy way to raise money for our school and the Park Hill School District Education Foundation. Please take your Majorsaver envelope home and share with your family. Next Monday, November 9th, will be the first Majorsaver collection day. Don't forget, Majorsaver will be visiting our building every day for 1 week. Collection dates are listed on the front of your envelope. Please remember to turn your money in on a daily basis. Teachers, please send your Majorsaver envelopes to the office first thing in the morning. A Majorsaver representative will stop by our school each day and fill all orders. Thank you and good luck.
Okay. PBIS, congratulations to the winner of the raffle. Online student, Sartak P., Sophia C., Jonathan R., Alyssa G., Dwayne H., and Lillian G. Hybrid winners are Alexis G., Taranis F., Bowden C., and Caden G. Please contact Mr. Phillips to claim your prize.
Happy birthday yesterday to Sophie A. on Eagles, Zuriel R. on Falcons, and Janice D. on Cyclones, and Miss Hugh Bacher on Thunder. And happy birthday today to Allison K. on Eagles, KS on Thunder, LOP on Falcons, and Justin W. on Falcons. Breathe out. The action calendar for New Ways November is change your normal routine today and notice how you feel.
Character strong, how did it go? Were you daring enough?
The National and International Day is today. Our National Football Day, National Redhead Day, National Bonfire Night, and National Hot Sauce Day.
Joke of the day, what do you call a pig that plays karate?
I don't know.
A pork chop.
I Matter Because 2020-2021. The categories to enter are dance choreography, film production, literature, music composition, photography, and visual arts. Don't miss the deadline to send in submissions, which is November 20th. Email Ms. Weymouth with any questions you may have.
Buy your yearbooks now for $30. Oh, online only at johnstons.com.
Have a great day, Walden Jags, and remember to be #WaldenStrong.